A Japanese man showing his scars after he survived the Hiroshima atomic bombing, 1945. Swedish engineer Nils Bohlin, known for inventing the three-point seatbelt, 1959. An armed Israeli soldier positioned at the Israel-Jordan border, 1952. Queen Sophia of Greece in 1915 during her first tenure from 1913 to 1917. The city of Rotterdam destroyed by German aerial bombing, Netherlands, 1940. Grand Admiral Alfred von Tirpitz, known for improving the Imperial German Navy, 1910.